Hi everyone, welcome back our channel. Today I'm very happy to tell you about a topic: sea salt to remove negative energy. Salt has been one of the world's most precious minerals for ages. Yet, salt has an interesting role in feng shui. First and foremost, salt is a crystal because salt both absorbs and dries. It can be used to purify and cleanse objects by absorbing and clearing their energies. Salt baths are also useful for removing bad feelings and energies when you are being around negative people. When you bring home crystal, it's always helpful to soak them in salt water to help remove any lingering energies that the stones may have picked up. This is especially true of diamonds. A salt core is basically a jar with rock or SM salt, 6 Chinese coins, and some water. The core is stored in the afflicted sectors and often grows quite large and spills outside of its jar. How to use salt effectively in feng shui? 1. To cleanse and purify a new space before moving into a new residence. Sprinkle salt in each room of the house, especially in the corners, and let's stay there at least 24 hours to absorb the energies of the previous occupant. Scoop up the salt and dispose of it. 2. Cleanse crystal and jewelry. If you are purchased jewelry with stones, it's a good idea to soak them for 24 hours in sea salt. Some say to let them sit for a week in salt water, but that's excessive. A good day's soak is perfectly fine for cleansing your stone and crystal. 3. Clean with salt. If you are had illness in the house or arguments, you can cleanse using salt water. It's especially helpful if you add salt to water that's soaked in the sun for at least 4 hours. You can also wipe down items such as antiques with salt. Put salt in drawers of an antique chest to draw out old energies and cleanses it. 7. Sea cleansing. If you feel you have been harmed spiritually or emotionally, or if you would like to cleanse your personal energy, you can bath in the ocean for 7 days in a row to help cleanse your body and aura. This exercise requires you immerse your whole body in the water and is excellent for clearing your chakra. If you don't live near the sea, you can use sea salt in your bath and take a sea salt bath 7 days in a row to help clear your energy and detox your spirit. Finally, draw water for money. Another way to draw water for wealth to you is to put a few crystals a drop salt into your wallet to draw water and money to your life. Okay, that's all. If you see this a good video, like video and subscribe our channel. Thanks for your listening. See you next time.